32, he will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 20 wins, 11 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, he is an Ultimate Fighter season winner.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Matchup of southpaws here.
And he lands the roundhouse.
McGregor gets caught with that punch.
Good defense there.
Diaz gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. Muay Thai clinch now, Joe. A lot of damage can be done here. And now he's got the title.
Wow!
Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Oh, big knee! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Powerful left hand. He really wants to scoot his body a little bit more to the side to try to drop his weight down a little bit.
Diaz has got the over-under now.
And he's in the Muay Thai clinch.
Over-under now, Joe. And now he's got that Thai clinch.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch. Beautiful throw.
All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe.
Oh, he nailed it!